Hey loves, thanks for watching and welcome back. I hope everybody's doing well today. So getting into the video, I will be using the brush that Robin gifted me. Thank you, Robin. And for the products I will be using are Vanilla Almond and Dreamy 15. This is from the Dreamy Glitter Collection from Kairos and Nail Supplies. They are definitely one of my favorite. And this one is Eerie Night. And I had mixed it with a little bit of clear, and I had gotten this jelly black color that I will be using today. And I do have their link in my description along with my coupon code for anybody that is interested. And I showed you a couple of them glitters I will be using as well. So first I'm going to start off with Vanilla Almond, and I am going to use this to do a Frenchie. And I was able to leave all of the acrylic application in real time for you guys. So how I like to do my Frenchies is I'll set my bead down sideways about how far I want it to go down, and then I will start blending it towards the cuticle area and still tucking in my sides. So now I'm going to take that jelly color that I mixed up and I'm going to do a full cover on the pinky nail. And I did use my small sanding band to do the half moon shape at the bottom. And I do show you guys how I do that in my other videos on the duck nails for anybody that is interested. So now I'm just going to randomly place some of these stars on the pinky nail. So I'm going to do a full cover on this nail, but I'll be adding some glitter in it. So now I'm going to take this gorgeous black glitter. It is Dreamy 15 from their Dreamy Glitter Collection. And I'm going to add some of it in the middle of the nail. And the good thing about loose glitter is that when you add it, you don't have to worry about the acrylic drying too quickly. You actually have time to move it where you want it to go. So now I'm just going to do a full cover on this nail, but I'm going to add some of the glitter and a couple stars. Now I'm going to take some of this classic black gel polish. This is from Kairos Nail Supplies. This is by far my favorite black. It is more like a ink when you place it on the nail. It doesn't really run everywhere, and a little bit goes a long ways. So I'm going to use this in my long fine liner brush from Madame Glam. And I will be just kind of like tracing the Frenchie, if that makes sense. So now I'm just going to fill everything in with this black jelly color, and then I will be adding some stars and more glitter. Now, instead of using clear, I am going to use this black jelly color just to kind of make it look smoky. So I'm going to do this to all of the nails. Now I'm going to go through and file all of the nails, and I am using my Melody Susie M-Series nail drill, and I do have that linked in my description along with the hand rest and dust collector for anybody that is interested. Now I'm just going to go through with my hand file, making sure that shape is nice and crisp and there is nothing sharp on the edges or anything. So now I'm going to take some of this matte top coat, and I'm only going to top coat the ring finger, and then I'm going to cure it so I can push some of that black pigment into it. So now I'm going to take Eerie Night. This is also from Cairo's Nail Supplies. And you want to take the lid and kind of push some pigment in the brush, and then kind of work your way in the middle, and then feather it out, if that makes sense. And you want to make sure you cure for 30 seconds. Now I'm going to take top coat, and I'm going to go through and top coat all of the nails. So now I'm taking some of Betty Cora's solid nail glue, and I had tried to make the petals about the same size, and now I'm going to place them on the nail. So then you want to take some top coat and kind of spend your silicone tool in it. And now you want to go through and press all of them inwards just a little bit. And then you can go through and kind of push out your petals. Once that's cured, I did add a few caviar beads in the middle, and now I'm taking some of this matte top coat and I'm going to cover the flower. So now I'm going to take the frosting 3D art gel in the long fine liner brush, and I am just going to kind of trace the glitter on the pointer finger. And they're both from Madame Glam, and I do have their link in my description along with a coupon code. So now I am just going to trace the glitter, and this stuff is so easy to use and it makes such a gorgeous chrome design. So now I'm just going to take some of this chrome and I'm just going to kind of rub it into that design. So now I'm going to take this vintage chrome gel paint, and it is also from Madame Glam, and I'm going to do a chrome design on the pinky, and I will just let you guys watch that. So now I'm going to take some of this classic black gel polish from Cairo's Nail Supplies, and I'm going to mix it with a little bit of top coat to kind of give it that jelly look, and I am just going to trace the flower on the outside and the inside. And I did add a cross charm on the Frenchie too, and you can get them from Cairo's Nail Supplies. They have so much cool stuff on their site, so if you haven't, you definitely should go check them out. So that's pretty much all it for today's video. So I want to thank everybody for watching. If you haven't hit that like and subscribe yet, please do. I hope everybody has a great day. Bye.